bacana.
I need her talk.
Make her talk like a little bitch. This is the hospital, isn't it?
Left a lot of stuff behind. Come on. There's gotta be something.
Searching for. I guess she's searching for stuff to help deliver a baby. You get some water while I'm here. Fuck it. Oh. Some documents. Look at those.
What is this?
Wait, that's a file on her. So it must be the same hospital then. Is that not a piece of paper I could put on the table? Yeah, that's about her. Yeah, this is the hospital we were in, isn't it? Yeah. I don't know. I wonder if she does it, like, because obviously her body should be there, like, you know, the woman that you kill in the end. In the first one, you obviously take Ellie, you know, she can't take Ellie here, but she fucking ends up being here anyway.
Yeah.
Which again in itself is a bit fucked up. It is like, oh, what the hell, you're here, why, you know, kind of, why couldn't you take anyway. And it's fireflies. That's a walkman.
You talk to me. Don't just leave me a goddamn mouth.
Tell me. What happened here?
Some motherfucker. Your best motherfucking assholes. Is that for me? That was for me, yeah.
If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone.
I'm gone, motherfucker.
You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is. Don't you fucking touch me! I'll go back. But we're done.
Okay, okay. Oh, so we're back at present day. I was like, what the fuck?
Your favorite.
Wait, what the f- Oh, right, I'm in the back of the theater. I was like, the hell am I? I thought I was in the movie theater, for Christ's sake.
Jesse? Who are those two?
Oh no, I don't want to know. is Jesse.
Because of me.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you. Screw it. Let's get done. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
You're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front.
Wake up. For fuck's sake, I was having a good sleep. You bitch. I'd be like, for fuck, I was asleep. For fuck's sake, come on. That's the only thing I'd find pain else having to go somewhere cool. Yeah.
Does anyone stay dry in this city? Okay, go for it.
Okay.
Find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew. That's what you're.
I wasn't. Is this aquarium a wolf face?
I don't think so. Laura said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had falling out with some fireflies. No, former fireflies.
What kind of falling out?
He was a smuggler. And they disagreed about some goods.
Yeah.
If I broke out, some of them died. Guess they wanted payback.
Damn. Did that change anything for you?
Nope.
I need to get clear on something. When we find Tommy, you're good with going home.
Yeah.
You'll be leaving some of those assholes alive.
Dina should be back in Jackson.
Okay. Good.
Shit. Locked.
Think we can cut through that convention center?
Let's try it.
Nice. Oh, wait, this has got more ammo in our tits. Confusion sooner. Oh dear.
Jam.
Let me just,
Yeah.
Let me just check these places, mate. Hey, load of ammo.
This isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah. They did. Oh nice. You know it's a trophy. Ah, mate. I should have got that. Hopefully it'll give me the trophy as well. Oh, almost left that. I think that's it now, isn't it? Yeah, nothing else to go. Oh, there's a door here. No, I can just craft those, can I? Oh crap, I didn't realize those were the explosive ones. The ones I wasn't crafting. I thought we'd just upgrade the thing there. Tell we're about to like go through spores or something at some point. I just gotta.
I just thought like, oh, he's not supposed to know.
The pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she.
Coast
covered. They're gonna shoot us out of the goddamn water.
Hey,
safe.
You sound like them.
Don't look like there's a choice, man. Think of what'll happen if we succeed.
Trespassers! Drop them!
Behind you! Behind you!
Yeah, couple. Oh shit.
All right, just don't, please.
Trigger.
We're at war with this fucked up cult.
What have you talking about? Seraphines or something? Seraphites?
Mm-hmm. Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
So many factions and groups, I guess. Oh, I can't go out the window. Alright. That's all them guys dead. Oh, my nose. Where are we? A band? What is this? What's this? Oh, when they get in the door. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, I smashed through here for no reason then. One bullet is that it, for Christ. Yeah, I got one bullet, woohoo! Pretty crap, ain't it? Is there like no, go over here. No. I was gonna say, is this somewhere? Go through. Oh. What's that crap? It just leads here. Alright, so it's not here we need to go.
Okay, now what?
Maybe we can head down there?
Yeah. Let's go. So as I say, 2013. Nice.
Up with all these posters.
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what was happening here?
I thought I was a bad guy.
For people who were really into this stuff. Like you, basically.
You were born in the wrong time, man.
Oh, it's just like Comic-Con, yeah. Comics, movies, and all that, yeah, Comic-Con is what this is basically based on, yeah.
Once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. Do you know if she's gonna keep it?
What knows?
I don't.
Probably looks ahead, yeah. I think that's been put on halt for quite a while, those roadworks. In fact, there's no freaking cars anymore, so, well, there's cars, but you know, they don't run. Zip wire!
Look at this mess.
There's a Ferris wheel.
It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
He's hoping Tommy has the same info.
Tommy!
Damn it. Looks like we're swimming.
Cannonball! Over here. Oh, I think the food's cooking.
Infected. This way.
Okay. After you.
Mate, could you make the fucking more louder footstep or what? Like, Jesus Christ, mate. You're actually trying not to be fucking found, mate, you know? It's like footsteps, like fucking monsters. Like, what the hell? Probably end it here, shouldn't we? Yeah.
I would have come, you know, if you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up.
Mm-hmm.
I would have come.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but I'm not into your type.
What, Asians?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant.
I think I'll leave that here. Please like the video, subscribe for more. Peace.